FPS pretty confusing. However, I found that one sure way to clear the mind to face this life is to get some spiritual inspiration. Spiritual inspiration. Dan, the bar is still open. Let's hit it.
Hi Dan, how are you? I want to wish you a very happy birthday, and I'm going to make your favorite drink, the Long Island Iced Tea. Don't just sit there, Dan. I want to come and get your drink.
Yeah, I'm Joe from Boston. I'm the head bartender here, and I'll mix you a Jamaican delight. What about that? Let's go, man. Yeah. First, I'll be pouring you some simple syrup. Just like that. Next, I'll be pouring you some lime juice. Next, I'll be pouring you some pineapple juice. Next, I'll be pouring you some rum. Good. Next, I'll be pouring you some triple sec. Where is it? Next, I'll be adding you some ice.
I'm not done, man.
Next, I'll mix. Then, and I pour it in a nice.
Yeah.
Here you go, Dan, lovely man. Splendid.
And this is from Winston, a special bartender in Jamaica. You have fun. Have a break.
Yes.
Thank you.
have a wonderful birthday.
Thank you for a dance. I know you're the done for a dance. I'm going to make it after the drink.
Yep. Five drinks for Dan and the big boy don't even want to drink one. But Dan, you're right. Because I always knew that you were a big boy. If you don't want to drink these drinks, you're a real man. Like me. On your birthday, I will get you a real drink. A real drink. Jack Daniel? No. Chivas Regal? No. Irish Mist? Huh. That's a wimpy drink. White, overproof rum? This is the rum which Richard Pryor used to burn up himself. This thing can set you on fire. Have matches too. This is bad to the bone. For you, Dan, you should drink it straight from the bottle. White, overproof rum. You don't need these glasses. You do it like this. A real man's drink. Oh, I think I'm gonna turn 40 like you, Dan. When I'm finished with this, I might even look 41. I think you might have to carry me out of here, but no problem. This is Jamaica. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And a real man's drink. For you, my friend, white, overproof rum. Yes, rum is fine, day or night, any time of the year. But I have a ski for your birthday. Look at this. This one is yours. This is for Nancy. So first, I'm going to warm it up for you. That's Buju. Buju is from Jamaica. You just brought up your ski, so let me go warm it up for you.
Yeah.
Come on down now. All yours. All yours now. Here. Here's your life vest. I do not know if you can swim, so I don't want you to take any chances. Here. Kid, I'll be your butler. Come on down. Here it is. Do you remember that game, volleyball? All the Jamaicans versus the people from Chicago. And the Jamaicans whipped you guys every game. And you were begging to win one. And poor Tommy couldn't take the losses. Man, that was heavy duty. Well, we have some more lambs to the slaughter. We're practicing until you get back. You know what the score is right now? 14-0. Do you remember Pelican, Bujibantan, and Shabaranks? Yeah, man. Dan, Dan, here comes the man with the big boy's bad man stand. Yes, Dan, I'm now off the beach. I'm gonna call it a night. Let me say happy birthday one more time. The rum is almost finished, but being the big bad boy you are, I think I'll have to get you a second bottle, or maybe two bottles for you. Oh man, it's been a day. I've been dragged about, talked about, slandered about, and I'm still ultimate. So, from me to you, happy birthday, big boy, and a white, overproof rum. Only from the ultimate in Jamaica. Thank you.
one else could play. He was the top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was wrong with the drums. In the army now, I'm all reveling. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy, come believe me. I said the boogie woogie bugle boy.
C, D, E, F, G, H. I got a gal in Kalamazoo. Don't want to boast, but I know she's a toast of Kalamazoo, zoo, 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 zoo. Years have gone by.
Yes, Dan, it's me again. I have to tell you this, after many, many days of choosing places to do this video, I must say, I have decided to give up my movie career. Yes, no more going to shoot a location for me. No more dreams of being Arnold Schwarzenegger. I think I'll let Arnold Schwarzenegger become Ultimate. No more talk of being Rambo. Rambo will also become Ultimate. All these are out the door now. Man, I did not know it was so much work. But I will tell you what, when I grow up, I want to be just like you. Yes, I think I'll just hang out in jacuzzis at night. I think I'll just have some special Jamaican delight. When I say Jamaican delight, I'm talking about the drink. Also, if you were not born, let me tell you this. There's no way that I would have come on that special day to visit you at your house. There's no way that you would have met Nancy. And there's no way that you could have taken me to the store to get my equipment. When I say equipment, let me clarify that. I am talking about my keyboard, drum machine, etc. to check out those different deals. You are bad to the bone. Also, if you had not met Nancy, I mean, who would have cooked that massive steak I had? Boy, As a matter of fact, I wish I was there right now. I can see you at this moment. Most likely you just finished having one of those steaks. Or maybe you had some wine or some champagne. I do not know what you had, but I know it was good, because Nancy is a one-in-a-million queen. But let me tell you this, I really, really miss you down here. And all your friends say, "Hi Dan, happy birthday." And my friend Forrester, he did this video. He wants to meet you when you come down. I've told him all about you. And man, I miss you, and I love you. So to you, happy birthday. And to you and Nancy, one love, one heart. No problem, man. Big boy Dan, you are the man. No problem? No problem, man.